So tonight I will be painting in some areas of your aura and energy field that look a little bit muted. So just to begin, I need to properly inspect the energy field around your cranial area. This is focusing on the higher chakras, the crown chakra, which is right. Third eye and throat chakra. So I'll be focusing in on those specific areas, okay? See what I need here. So first I need to comb through your chakric field. Rather rake, and you're gonna feel a slight sensation as we just move the energy around a little bit, okay? Alright. So let's start. We'll start here, right in the front area. Start here. Just gonna comb. Just removing any stagnant, toxic bits. So in order to paint in these areas that are a bit more muted, we first have to do like a good cleaning. Anxiety, stress, things of that nature. Can be good to just come down and ground yourself, okay? Very good. So we're just moving this around, and we're also able to remove anything clinging on. Good. To remove anything breathing. Good. In and out. In and out. Just keep breathing. Good. So with each inhale and each exhale, imagine you're releasing any worries, chakra healing paint. Yes, so the paint is actually made of some healing materials using different herbal remedies along with some spells. Yes. All right. Energy here. I'm not gonna fill that in right here. These are the paints that we have to use, but we're going to focus on sky blue and white, which is going to create almost like a grayish blue, and that is what we'll be filling in those areas that I just think of this as cloud in the sky combo. Cloud in the sky. Cloud in the sky. Yeah. Ready? Feel a cooling sensation here. So it's a healing, but light color energy pattern slash combination, right? Thank you. Nice now.